What is up, y'all? It's your boy Ball Hog back at it again with another video. And the Los Angeles Lakers have been looking really good. They got the best record in the league. LeBron James closed out tonight against Giannis, answering to that crowning moment that we saw last year. But I want to talk about Dennis Schroder. So Dennis Schroder, right? He's been up and down. I feel like that he's been underperforming. He's looking for an extension, and I just want to ask you guys, what do you guys think about Dennis Schroder? Because I know tonight he had 4 points, 2 rebounds, and 2 assists. I know he's shooting 42% from the field so far this year. He's shooting 32% from three, and last year he shot 38%. I know at one point he had like the second worst defensive rating on the team. In my personal opinion, and I'm not saying I don't trust Schroder, I know he's a baller, but what happens if you toss him that extension around the buyout market time when you're able to do so, and then he underperforms in the playoffs and we just don't see it work? Because I feel like right now, Schroder in a starting lineup, I feel like it's hurting his play. Now, maybe he's willing to sacrifice, which could be a good thing, but I just feel like that the offense was more fluid last season when LeBron James played the point. And I feel like if Schroder came off the bench and played that Lou Williams role, that'll make the Lakers more lethal. That'll open up Schroder's offense and allow him to dance more. He won't have to play off ball to LeBron James. I get it. Schroder can play off ball. I think he's more comfortable with the ball in his hands. I think LeBron James is more comfortable with the ball in his hands. And I feel like that last year, LeBron showed that him at that starting point guard spot is very lethal. That's a very lethal weapon. And I feel like that the Clippers showed that a duo of 2 6-men coming off of the bench, if one's a slashing shot creating guard and the other one is a crasher like Montrezl Harrell, it can work. And Schroder has a lot of similarities to Lou Williams' game. He could play defense as well. That's the difference, and he's younger. But I just feel like that it'll be better for the overall chemistry of the team. It'll be better for the games of LeBron James and Schroder and those players if Schroder came off of the bench. But then again, the Lakers right now have the best record in the NBA. I get it. If it's not broke, don't fix it. Those are just my thoughts. So I want to know y'all thoughts down below. Like I said, he only had 4 points tonight. I think he shot like 20% from the field. That's not good. He hasn't been playing up to par. I've been disappointed, and he's not playing like somebody that I would want to extend until I see what he can really give us. You know what I'm saying? Like, I just want to see. So and like, it's still early too, so we got to give Schroder time to like to just fit in well with the team and to learn how to play with LeBron and AD and Marcus Gasol and those guys, right? So we're gonna give it some time. We're gonna relive this conversation. I'm gonna remake a video on this depending on how Schroder plays throughout the season, so stay tuned for that. But yeah, man, follow me on Instagram, like and subscribe to the YouTube channel. Also follow me on Twitter, and yeah, stay tuned for more videos, and I'll catch you guys next video. Peace.